Peace, bitches.
Right, what are you calling beach, Jeff?
You, Pat. The library's robbed, but I found a clue.
I'm afraid there's not much left of your grandfather's library.
It is unfortunate.
That's it? You lose a trove of priceless, irreplaceable documents, and it's unfortunate?
Who can say what is good luck and what is bad? I try to remain unattached to any single outcome.
Wow. I bet you're fun in Vegas. Anyway, there was a particular piece of graffiti all over the place. I think it might be connected to the looters.
I will let my students do some digging.
I thought you weren't attached to any one outcome.
My fist will be attached to your face in a moment if you continue being impertinent.
Understood. Let me know if you find any leads, sir.
Okay, so he's threatened to chop off our dick and punch us in the face. What a nice guy. My people's gone missing, I hope you can help me find them.
Any luck finding the looters?
One of my students contacted me briefly to say he was on to something. But we were cut off.
And he hasn't checked in since?
I'm afraid not. I would appreciate it if you could try to find him. He said he was on a rooftop overlooking the marketplace.
We got a skill 4 slash. Deadly projectile piercing its way through any target on its way. All right.
Ooh, we got a fucking nail gun.
Wow, this looks like actual shit. Please tell me at the very... What is this? It's a fucking... Oh, it's a projectile weapon as well. By the way, I'm gonna just assume that the upgrade doesn't apply. Where is it? I don't know what it's called. Whatever. Yo, you want some co-op area damage?
No.
I'm giving you co-op area. That's a co-op damage. That's what I'm giving you. You fucking deal with it, nerd. Alright, that's there. So we just got Sub-Zero. Improves the properties of ice upgrades to applied weapons. Alright. I honestly don't care for much of this. Oh, and guess what? I just got the last upgrade for Life Mastery. Nice. What was the thing? I was just about to look at something.
Mm-hmm.
And now I do not remember. Oh yeah, the weapon. Can I attach the turret thing on it? Nope. No, I can't. Fucking
What's
pointless.
What's the point of it then? It just seems so useless.
And it uses like the same as bow ammo, I think. Which is weird.
Yeah, a little bit. That don't make sense.
So it's 163 right now. Yeah, when I fire my arrows, I have less ammo for this gun. What the fuck?
Okay, this game's great.
Can I self weapons? Life drain, heavy firearms damage. Are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
I don't know why, but the music just stopped.
Okay. You got the one trick pony, right?
Yeah, that's the one I got.
Yeah, okay, just double checking.
I already have this guy. I fucking hate... okay, so nothing reset in the store at all. Again. Yeah, like, I've seen all of this. Okay, I hate all of this, so fuck off. Well, actually, let me sell junk. Why did the music stop?
Did it just now stop?
Yeah.
Because I'm going to go talk to a vendor. That's kind of retarded if that's how it works.
I guess? I don't think it's ever stopped before. Alright, whatever. Okay, now the music's on again. One sec, let me just get rid of this stupid-ass weapon and put on something like...
Did it just stop again?
No, it's on again.
Okay, other than I don't know.
Alright, I guess you want to go talk to... Do the next mission?
No, we can do whatever.
Of course we're doing the next mission. Why would we not do that? Alright, so... All in a day's work... What the hell is this thing? Who the fuck knows? Alright.
What the fuck?
Force slash. I mean, I figure that's for you, that force slash thing, so we might as well go do it. I mean, we're gonna just go through everything anyways, so... Does it truly matter? No, not really.
What matters in life, Mike? Anything?
To hear the fucking cries of your enemy or something.
It's the lamentation
of the other woman.
The cries of your enemies and hear the lamentation of the women.
Sorry. I actually did see that movie recently, but I forgot that line completely. Conan the Barbarian.
Well, I listen to Arnold's metal band, so I know that song.
Arnold's metal band.
Yeah, fucking Austrian Death Machine. They're great.
I mean, sounds excellent, to be honest. I want it. You guys send me that shit.
Yeah, it's great.
Not now. Don't send it now.
Dude, they have a song called If It Jiggles, It's Fat.
Yeah, and I'm sure if I fucking play it now, it's gonna get, like, YouTube's gonna, like, dick slap me or something.
The sad part is, like, the main guy behind it that was getting, like, Arnold and all the other guys of the band in it basically got arrested for trying to murder his wife.
One second, new chat.
Saul, were you one of Smith's pupils?
In a way. I was a bit of a special case.
Star pupil?
Most of them had been there longer than me. I only started 3 years ago.
Ooh, look at the fast learner.
I do okay. But Smith was always very protective. He never sent me out on missions. Wanted to keep my training under the radar.
He didn't turn you into a mercenary like the others?
They're not mercenaries. Their only concern is helping others. They take a vow.
Oh, great. Yes, just what we need.
Alright, well, thankfully there's subtitles, because the minute we started combat, I couldn't hear a thing.
Hey, you dropped something. Oh, it's your blood.
Alright. I don't know. Hey, can you dual wield the assault rifle?
Not to my knowledge. Yeah, I couldn't use it on it.
Hey, kid. Lo Wang. I'm so happy you're here.
That makes one of us. The fuck happened?
I am ashamed to say that I failed. My pride made me overbold and I was captured.
How can I get the key to this thing?
That guard there has it. But be careful he does not raise the alarm.
Oh, dude, stealth.
Careful that he does not raise the alarm.
Dude, we get to stealth now. Yeah, dude, you're gonna raise the alarm. What are you doing?
No, be careful that you do not raise the alarm. Dude, I climbed to the second floor. I'm awesome.
No, you're not. Alright, fortune cookie. Life is a moderately good play with a badly written third act.
Sounds about like my life.
I like jokes. He said over there, but he's like really far away. I totally missed.
By the way, you know this is the same area that we fought the,
I know, okay, I've right. noticed that they've been reusing this shit.
Hey, so long as we're on the same, you know.
I wasn't gonna say anything, but I did notice.
Okay. Why wouldn't you say anything? I love making fun of games that do that.
Because I didn't want to be wrong.
Dude, you're wrong all the time anyway.
Exactly. That's why I keep my mouth shut now. What the fuck is the snake doing here? Yo, there's some snakes.
Are you afraid of snakes?
Actually, I'm really not.
Dude, why don't we just go straight to the guy?
Because there's shit to kill, and we get drops from this. Today. Why do we not get sniper rifles, Pat? Pat, where the fuck are you?
I'm fighting snakes!
How do you fight snakes and not, like, meme about it?
I don't know, I don't like meme about anything.
There's a shit ton of things here.
Oh, and I come over here to help you, and then now you're gone.
I'm not gone! I'm right here, you're fucking leaving me! I didn't leave, I'm fucking dodging these assholes. Oh my god, it's like a ton of shit here. Quick, Pat, use your nail gun.
That's a good idea.
No, it's really not, actually. Oh my sweet god.
You got in front of me, you asshole.
What does that even do? Everything just passes through me anyways.
These bitches are getting on my nerves.
Yeah, you think?
No, very rarely.
Yeah, right, it really isn't good for you, is it? See, look, we got a big-ass thing here. I really like this shotgun, though. I wonder when we're gonna get sniper rifles.
Never.
Yeah, you're probably right.
By the way, these look like the fucking Path of Exile bitches. They even have titties.
Do you hear them when we shoot them? Ah! Dude, I'm a better voice actor. They should hire me. I'll work for minimum wage. Whatever it is in America land. Actually, are they American, this company? I don't even know.
Devolver? Yeah. Totally American.
Is Devolver the people that did this, or was it... I thought it was Wild Hog.
Wild Hog? Yeah, but Devolver had a hand in it. I think Devolver might have just been the publisher.
Probably. Alright, what the fuck? She's still alive! Get the fuck out of here!
I swear to God, I feel like we've killed her like 5 times.
Because there's been 5 of them.
Shut up. Plus
the material. Alright. There's a lot of repeating weapon upgrades now.
Ow.
Oh, what the fuck was that? Eye of the Collector? What the fuck's that? I need to see what that is. That's like something like it was new. Chi Blast Range. Is it possible for me to? No, I really can't drop anything for you, can I? Eye of the Collector. Ammo found, plus 30%. Karma gained, negative 20.
Wow. Fuck that.
Yeah. Karma is the thing that's like experience, right?
I assume so.
Because I got the upgrades for it. Yeah. I think it is too. That's what I understood from the beginning of this game. Alright, let's just go. Go away. Actually, wait, what's this? Primary fire mode, multiple multi-shot. Shot barrel 3. What? I wonder if that works on the pistol I have. But I can't figure that out right now, so. Hold yourself together, man. I assume that's a shotgun exclusive thing to be honest.
No, I'm actually getting a pretty good vibe off pistols all of a sudden.
I've been using them like the entire time, to be honest. Okay, you handled that guy, so. So apparently multi-shot I cannot put onto anything, though. What the fuck? How does this even work, then? What the fuck? So wait, I have to... Do I have to get a shotgun with 3 barrels to use it, or what the fuck? How the fuck does it work?
Shotgun with 3 barrels?
Okay, yeah, that's how it works, I think. No, you laugh, but it's like, I think that's how it works. No, wait, shot barrels... 3. Wait, what? I can have the shot barrels 3 on this thing? How does that work? I think it only does 2. I'm gonna be honest with you. I think it's only gonna do 2. It doesn't make any sense for it to work any other way.
All I know is this game's fucking weird. I ain't questioning it.
It is fucking
things that should happen don't happen, and things that shouldn't always do. Like me dying, and then... You know, then your fucking turret gun thing doesn't apply to everything.
Wait, you're saying you dying shouldn't happen?
Yeah, I'm good at video games.
Oh, how'd that happen, Pat?
You shot an explosive thing at him?
Yeah. Wow. I killed mine, why didn't you kill yours?
Dude, I was shooting at the one you exploded.
Whatever, you handle those ones. I'm going straight to the boss or whatever.
These
enemies aren't large enough for me to care. What the fuck? The hell is he? Oh, he must be down there. Get the fuck out of here.
I jumped down.
Yeah, so did I. Oh, I put on one of his ads. Actually, is it? No, he's the guard. Oh, no, I didn't put on one of his ads.
Huh.
It doesn't seem to do a lot of damage, this upgrade. I'll be honest with you.
What upgrade is it?
It's the charge shot on the single-use grenade launcher.
I've always had good results from the charge launcher.
I know, but I'm using it on a grenade launcher, and I'm thinking it's supposed to do a lot of damage, but it doesn't feel like it does. See, I just did it on him. How much damage is it gonna do? 380. Okay, actually, it does explosive damage. That's why. It's actually not that bad.
My God, I'm lagging like crazy. Why?
I don't know. Maybe it's my fault.
I don't know.
You know, it's possible Steam is downloading something. Maybe I should check that out, to be honest. After this fight. Actually, Steam should not be downloading anything. I set it to only download at certain times. He's dead already, Pat. Killer Instinct increases damage when one is on the verge of life and death.
Hey, I should totally use that.
Yeah, it happens a lot, doesn't it? You just die again and again and again. You're not the ugliest thing I've killed. Do you want me to just check real quick to see if I'm downloading anything?
Nah, I don't give a shit.
Yeah, yes you do. Okay, no I'm not. Whoops. Yeah, I don't think I am. Stop my torrenting application just in case. Cause you never know, Pat.
Are you saying that you torrent video games?
I live in Canada, of course I don't.
Oh, okay. I'm just making sure that we both understand the implications of if you did. I'd have to turn you over to the authorities.
Yeah, don't be a fucking anarchy piece of shit.
I feel like there will be a day when that actually becomes a thing.
Oh, wait, what the hell is this? It's a melee weapon. What the fuck? Primal Bone Blades.
That's 2% what I had earlier. 2% chance to turn him into a rabbit, yes.
Okay, alright.
So what I had earlier, before the game took it away from me after infinitely killing me.
Oh, now I get it. Okay, this just looks like another double weapon thing. I'm not going to use it.
It is. And it uses the same animations.
Yeah, well. I mean, I still have to say the animations are pretty
good. Hey, Mike.
What?
Get up here. Where are you at?
I'm fighting some things.
Oh, you okay, never mind. You went to what I was going to make you go to anyway.
You know, I feel like I should remove the charge shot from this grenade launcher. It might be much more effective. Actually, that did a shit ton of damage when I fired it into his mouth.
Well, it's because that's his weak spot. Have you not been taking advantage of weak spots?
Of course I have. I'm Mike Lott the Sniper. I'm trying to repeat the thing I did, but I can't really. I actually lagged. Oh no! I think he did his like little attack on me that he sucked me in or something.
We'll never know.
Of course we'll know. I just high nooned his ass.
Essence of Soul, Aspect of Haste. This fucking all suck.
What else sucks?
We gotta go to the Dojo Kid. That's his name, the Dojo Kid. Yeah. I want you to know that.
Alright, let's follow the path out here. So much more damage does this grenade launcher do with that upgrade? I wonder. I'm just kind of curious. So damage converted to fire, which is 30%, which is nice. Charge shot, max damage plus 95%. Max damage radius 36. Okay. Allows projectiles to stick. I guess it is pretty good, all things considered. It's not good for using it in the middle of fight. No, I think it is. Where are you at?
I'm at the Dojo Kid.
Oh, I was just looking at something else, but okay.
I thought you said we were going to the Dojo Kid.
We are. I don't know. I just stopped for a second.
Okay. Well, you know what? You're just slow as balls. That's all I got to say.
die, you ugly son of a bitch.
Almost there. What the fuck are you doing?
Killing all the people that are here trying to kill the Dojo kid.
What the fuck? This guy has, like, he's missing an arm and he's still fighting.
It's because I chopped his arm off.
Well, like, what, doesn't it suck having your arm chopped off?
Yeah, probably, but he's in the Yakuza. I mean, if he goes back after getting his arm chopped off and he doesn't win, man, he's gonna get fucked up. They might even, like, chop his pinky off.
Or chop his dick off.
No, it's Wang.
Ah, I see.
Hideo, come in.
Yes, Master Wang?
I found your lost sheep.
Excellent. I'll be over to collect him shortly.
Hey, be careful. Still a little rough around here.
I will take the necessary precautions. Thank you, Master Wang.
Master Wang? I could get used to that. Okay, kid. You heard him. He'll come get you soon.
Hey, he had a card, piece of cardboard stuck in between his legs. You could say it was his Wang.
Don't be an idiot.
He did, actually. He had, it was, like, stuck there. I'm not even fucking kidding.